prints on it besides the defendant's.
That may be true, but 80% of those prints belong to your client.